So many of you are telling the story that people are draining you and that you feel terrible in others' presence. Well, don't be a victim to somebody else's energy. You set the tone, okay? You can choose to vibrate higher to maintain your frequency and radiate light and not go down to that level, okay? There is always a choice. And if somebody is feeling heavy and dense around you, extend some compassion and love because there is a reason that they're radiating that kind of energy. We all have our moments, we all have our days. I invite you guys to be kind and compassionate with yourself and others. Ground the energy in the heart in this now and send some love to those that you are struggling with. Have a beautiful, beautiful day.